They're all set now, and all is in readiness, the green light, and we're set at headquarters, race 10, about to go. They're set. Off and racing, and Kraken Lightning flew out off the inside, straight through to lead. Zalzarellan, who began quickly tonight, goes to second, giving chase. And they're followed by Damnation Aston it is. To the outside, Lightning Blast, Viva Tar, Electra Caution, last of all, as they go right down the back straight, headspace coming off the back. Kraken Lightning had the lead. Zalzarellan's two lengths away and now starting to breach that margin. They're clear to Damnation. Kraken Lightning left the rail. Still a length to Zalzarellan, and Kraken Lightning all of the way. Too quick. Kraken Lightning by three quarters to Zalzarellan. Third down the centre, Lightning Blast ahead of Damnation. Then Lectra Caution, followed by Headspace, Vivitar, and Aston it is, had beaten about two or three home, and the run good, 29.42 to Kraken Lightning. Just kept going. Zalzarellan was a $26 chance, who I think if you could bet in the run was probably a genuine chance going down the back after lobbing second right behind Kraken Lightning, but to the credit of the red, just pulled out plenty Kraken Lightning and was not for catching. 29.43 the run, 5.02.18.77, three quarters of a length of winning margin, and it's two and a quarter between second and third. So a nice display doing it at both ends tonight. Kraken Lightning has gone fast through the marks, found the line strongly, and at the end was not for catching in the 10th race on the program. 1.67, a strong run third, number two back in fourth, three quarters of a length of winning margin. And all of the way, Kraken Lightning taking out the 10th event here at Sandown. So we'll have totes in a moment. 1.67 and 2 after race number 10. So the totes are up now. Kraken Lightning, 4.50 and 1.90. $4.90 Zalzarellan, $3 Lightning Blast. Quinella, $48.10. Exactus, 68.